When you go to enter a Lewis structure into a WebAssign Marvin.js window, what you're going to do is you click on the window, which should get you into the editing phase. You'll see there's a lot of atoms you can choose from the right. If those aren't the ones you want, there's a periodic table to get the rest. Over on the left is, this is to select things, say if you wanted to delete them. The eraser is how you would delete them. Here's a bond tool where you can use single bonds, double bonds, etc. This tool creates a bunch of zigzags. Those are really useful for chain structures, like if you're doing line angle. Here's to put charges, pluses and minuses. These we won't use. They're for reactions. What we're going to be interested in, though, is using lone pairs. So for the lone pair one, you want to click and choose the double dots, because we're going to be doing it as pairs. So let's go ahead and draw ethanol, for example, which is two carbons in an OH group. So I'm going to come over here on the right. I will choose carbon, and I can place a carbon then on the palette. If I drag from that carbon to the next one, there'll be a carbon there. I can also then choose oxygen and drag from that carbon to the next atom, and that'll be an oxygen as well. I could instead place them, like for example, this is going to need a hydrogen, this is going to need a hydrogen, this is going to need a hydrogen, and then I can go and bond them with the single bond tool in this particular case. If I wanted one of those to be a double bond, I would just go and switch it like this, but nope, not. I want that to be a single bond. So I prefer grabbing the atom and then do the drag and put them down. You can see here I kind of made some little mistake. If I do a 2D one, it becomes a little more obvious what's up. So this is a cleanup tool up here. It's always good to clean things up. And then you can go ahead and change things. So I want to delete this H. So I'm going to come over here and I'll click on that and it's gone. And I would like this C instead to be an H. So I can just go to the H, click on it, and there we have it. Now I have to add the lone pairs. So I choose the pair one here and I click on the oxygen. I want to add two lone pairs. I click once on the oxygen, I get one lone pair. A second time, I get a second lone pair. Say I kind of screwed up. I did three lone pairs. Oh, darn it. There's no delete lone pair. What you can do is you just keep clicking. It'll add more, and eventually it'll clear it off again. So this just keeps cycling through however many you could possibly add. So I just want one, two. And then when you're all done, you will then go ahead and do submit at the end. And at the bottom of the page or wherever, and whatever's in that window, it'll get graded at that point. Again, before you end, you do want to do the clean, and that'll just make sure everything's behaving